I sewed what I'm wearing right now. I sew what I'm wearing most days. I love being able to reflect my style on my figure exactly the way I want to. My name is Gillian, and I'm an ESL teacher, but I also run a sewing blog called The Sewcialists. My love of sewing came from sewing with my mom as a kid. It was always something so special that we got to sew together every summer. When you look at a pattern and you're too big for it, they're saying they don't want you. Or at least that's how it feels. So if I'm feeling that way as a plus-sized person, then someone else is feeling that because the model doesn't have their skin color. Or because nobody's over 50 on the packaging. Everybody wants their perspective and their voice to be valued. We started The Sewcialists kind of as a hub. Just gave me this huge sense of community, being able to build friendships with people, no matter where they are in the world. You need to see yourself looking fabulous. You need to see other people looking fabulous. And that changes your worldview because you feel included, you feel like your diversity is represented.